So right now I'm dosing.
That's just a fancy word for getting the coffee into the water filter. So now we're gonna pull the shot. And we're gonna get the steam.
Sorry about the spinning.
That is the vortex. So right now we're taking the foam that we created in the very beginning. If you heard that like hissing noise, that's foam. And so what we were just doing is we were taking all that foam and we were texturing it throughout the pitcher by using the steam to sort of push it in a circular motion. So this one looks pretty good. So you can kind of see how it has sort of a glossy glass-like texture. That's what you're looking for. So that's what you want every time.